Cool fucking doggy. Smartass! Hi guys, I'm Adamant and welcome back to Overgrowth. I never did the recipe, you know how many experiments I had to do to find this formula? How many rabbits I had to kill to find the right dose? That knowledge is priceless! Cusp it! Well, now you're gonna die! Carl must be in there somewhere. Let's take out those guards first. No problem! Stealth move, engage. I am the Ninja Rabbit. What the fuck? This is the weirdest looking rock I have ever seen in my entire fucking life. Okay. Where the enemy? Sir? Okay, see one guy walking behind the... I don't have any weapon, apparently. So that's pretty nice.
Right. I need to plan my movement. See another guard going over there. He does not see the ninja. The ninja rabbit that's hiding in the bushes.
Luffy is over there, but that's fine.
Still nobody saw me. I move like a deadly shadow. Nobody saw anything.
Where the fuck is the enemy though? Okay, there's another guard over there. Too many fucking guards. Too many. We have to take care of them, yes.
One by one, the guards will fall to my might. Because I am the rabbit, ninja warrior, the one that has been promised by the ancient rituals.
Ah, oh, fuck, he's at me. Hello, how are you? Who are you? Stop. What the fuck is doing? Wow, wow, wow. Stop fucking crawling so I can fucking punch you. God damn it, stop. Okay. Okay, enough, Mr. Nice Guy. Time to do it like the right way.
I am gonna fucking annihilate the shit out of you, you little pesky fucking rat. Come closer so I can fucking rip your head off and piss inside.
Where the fuck is he? God damn it, I lost him. Motherfucker, he's actually a good ninja. I cannot find the enemy that I'm supposed to kill. Oh. Shit, he's at me. That's not the way it's supposed to work.
You're supposed to see me last.
Oh. Okay, oh no, fucking. Oh, he already died. I wanted to do a cool combo, but no. Motherfucker said to just die.
But this knife will come in useful. Let's go. Nobody saw anything yet.
Like, literally, I didn't have enemies yet. Okay, stop fucking fooling around. Okay, there's another guy. Oh. Shit, he saw me. Stop doing the same shit. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna. Give me 5 minutes!
Don't move, little tiny ratty.
Good job, yeah.
Don't move. I promise I won't be that harsh on you.
Let's go!
Ninja!
Okay, I've killed 3 of them. Stop fucking blinging out, will you? Where are the other enemies? I don't see them. This is fishy. This is really bloody fishy.
Oh. I'm looking for the enemies. Roll! Into the bush you go.
Oh, shit, he's gonna fucking see me. No, 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 you didn't solve anything.
You didn't solve anything. This is just me, talking rock. Ignore me.
Okay, I see him. He's standing behind that bush. He's stretching. I need to wait. He's gonna turn around. There you go.
That's my chance. Go.
Fuck. Didn't fucking work. Stop moving so I can kill you. There you go.
Deal with. The rats were dangerous, but they are not a worthy opponent for me, the rabbit ninja. I just want my friend. You don't have to die, like your guards over there.
This is rat business, like yours. You have no right to interfere.
Oh shit! Two of you? Oh, fucking shit. I need to apparently be more, like, precise with my hits. Whoa, shit. No. Oh. No, 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 no. Don't you even fucking think about it. Oh, fuck. Stop doing that! Oh shit! No, 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 no! Fuck, so fucking close!
Let me do this one more time.
Shit, you're not supposed to. God damn it! Fuck. Okay. Air attack! No, you're supposed to. Fuck, I suck so badly at combat in this game. Not work it. Shit. Ouch. Oh fuck. Okay, he moved back. There you go.
Now you're mine, bitch.
Shit. Ah. Oh. Drown. Motherfucker. That was easy. Yeah, it's not like I started this thing like a.
Turner, run, is a trap.
Growl. Who are you? Gah. A blow dart.
Oh, I didn't have anything.
Have to fight.
Have to fart. Oh no, I have been taken prisoner.
K, Kittens sometimes go through a phase in which they believe dogs, or even rabbits, are sentient and do not differ from cats. The illusion fades quickly upon first talking to those animals, as their vastly inferior intellect is undeniable. Ruling them is not a privilege we steal, but we are a burden we must bear. Violet, that mother of Amistad.
Ugh, doesn't look good.
Tell him about it. How they got you. Oh, Amistad! You're both awake, my lucky Langmorphs.
Don't feel so lucky. Oh, that's a woman.
How about you? Ah, because of your one you get to live. At least for another day.
One?
Think of this auditorium. Are you strong enough to survive?
Teliach. Dechlia? I don't know. You're like a woman? Probably no. I've survived one worse than this.
Prove it. Kill your inquisitive comrade.
We don't have to fight. We can work together. Sorry, friend. No choice. You are stupid, you know? What? Just so you know, you are extremely fucking stupid, okay? We could actually work this out, but no! You refuse it too. Now I missed it. Your turn. Come down here.
So, you're the lucky one. I think I'll call you that. Your name is Lucky now.
My name is Turner.
Your name is whatever I say it is.
What happened to Crowl?
Oh, we have him and his family safe and sound as long as you do as we say. Now go through that door to the barracks. Hope you like it. It's hot.
That's it? Really? Nobody knows what beetblade creatures are so much more resistant to heat than the rest. Many believe it's a remnant from the previous savitas from the fires of Kaio, and others believe it has something to do with the monoliths that grow from the lava. Coal. Very fucking interesting choosing of names. Whatever, shut up. It's like an oven in here. Every break tastes like burning sand.
Rashmida, nice to drop in.
Very funny.
The rules here are pretty simple.
Forget the rules. Together, we can take those guards and escape.
You are new. I have a team tried that last year. I think some of them are still alive. Piece of them are still alive anyway.
They didn't have me. I'm serious. We could escape.
We'll end with that. We leave the rest of you to do it.
Okay. Ooh, we have actually lots of quests over here. Hello, good morning, how are you?
It's not so bad down here. Fight well, and you'll be rewarded. It's better to be a cat toy than a cat food.
Pfft, weakling. Hello?
Oh, a cat.
What are you doing here, cat? If you're a guard, shouldn't be you armed?
I'm a prisoner here too. A Amistad caught me passing secrets to the rabbits of the moon.
Why would you do that?
Slavery is wrong. Believe it or not, most cats are opposed to slavery. Amistad runs the only Meyer house that still loses slave labor.
They're opposed to it, but just let it happen.
Amistad is too rich and too powerful, with too many friends for anyone to stop her. But I couldn't just sit by and do nothing.
I think you and I may get along.
Okay, I like him already.
A dog? Come on, you lazy furballs! Let's see how you newbies do. You know the drill, get out of that door.
I prefer to jump to the fucking lava. How about I'm gonna fucking... Oh, I cannot attack you. That's stupid. I thought I can attack him. I thought I can kick his face.
No. No.
This is a fucking nice cave. What the fuck? Okay, let's go. Keep going. Keep going.
Let's get this over with.
It's so beautiful watching your food fight for its life. Every death is unique and spectacular. You must join us next time. I admit it sounds barbaric, but once you've seen the arena alone, I guarantee it, you'll keep coming back.
I missed it. Well, I missed it. You're not ready for what's coming for you, sorry ass. And now, to reward those two yellow soldiers for the fine display!
They get to the Spice of Midnight, the traitor. And Loki. A disguised rabbit king from a fairy land. Are you ready for blood? Wait, what? What king? I didn't know anything.
Ever killed a dog before?
Is it anything like killing rats? I don't know. You want to try yourself? I want. Oh shit. Well, that's fucked. Wait for me. I did not know there's like a fucking chasm over there. Okay. You guys. Did I kick the wrong guy? I think I did. Shit, okay. Oh, fuck, okay. Forgot the dogs have actually a lot of fucking defense. No, 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 no. That was close. Okay, are you done?
Well, that was unexpected. Lucky Midnight Triumph!
My name is Turner. Remember it.
Well, Lucky, let's see how you fare against our own kind.
We are going to appetize the Heartfang and Dark Spot, but now we got to eat their main course. Send in the rebels. What? You got cough again? Hark, I'm sorry, Turner. If we join forces, we should be able to. This is how it had to be. Better a quick death here than a slow one in the torture pits. You fucking pathetic piece of shit. Only one of them gets out of here alive.
Has got to place his beds.
Oh shit, no. Fuck! This is the best fucking attack ever. Like, say what you want. Fucking awesome. Stop killing my own fucking brethren. Get out. Goodbye. Goodbye, Bebelo. Motherfucker. Is that it?
Well, what are the odds? You really are lucky. I'll kill you for this. It's getting late, so we have to warp this up. Who wants to see Snarl eat this rabbit?
Snarl? We don't have to do this. We don't have to do this together.
Eat bunny.
I tried. I really fucking tried. Ugh! Fucking signature attack. Shit. No, lava. Fuck. Well, I'm hot apparently. God fucking damn it. At least I can drive from him once again. No, stop. I really need to stop doing that attack, okay? In the fucking arena. Because this is gonna be my downfall if I keep doing like this. Where is he? Oh, hello. Ow. Fuck. God damn it. Piece of shit. Like, I swear to God, if I'm gonna go back up there, you're gonna get a world of pain. Oh, shit. No, catch yourself. Not the lava, you moron. Okay, throw him into the lava. That's the only option. Throw him into the lava. I really mean that thing. Oh, no.
I just keep falling. Like, there is no tomorrow.
Hello, how are you? Oh, that's the enemy. Okay, wait. Let's get up here. Come on. How the fuck you did that? Ouch. Okay. I thought he's gonna fall down to the lava, but no! Fucking. The fuck was that supposed to be? Okay, he's gonna go up here. He's gonna go up here. Oh shit, there he is. That's easy! Now don't land in the lava! Not in the lava! Not in the. That was close.
I agree, that was impressive. Looks like we need to catch a new wolf. That's for it, here's Festival of Kayo. See you all next time at the Rain Offering!
Come with us. Special orders.
Now what?
I don't care what you do with the plant. That's obviously not the point. The order of the Brave Tempestry is offering an immense reward for a flopper that can climb well enough to get it. Go through as many as you need. I missed it.
This doesn't look like an arena.
You're not fighting today. You see that glowing thing up there? I missed it once.
Why? Looks pretty much like the other some plants.
Doesn't matter. Lucky, just as you just do as you were told. Don't forget we have your rat friend.
Wonder if you get farther than the last dozen rabbits.
Doubt it.
Oh, you'll be fucking surprised. How the fuck I'm supposed to. Okay, I see my way in. Let's just go slowly and steady. I mean, like, what's the worst that can possibly happen? I fucking hate the jumping levels. Ugh. Climb. Okay. Whew. Now what? Think, rabbit, think. What would you rabbit brethren do? Jump there! Huh. Okay, now what? That's a bloody good question. I think I have to jump on that thing. Cuckoo!
Easy.
Okay, that thing is burning, so I'm guessing I cannot climb that thing, but I am gonna try anyway. Nope! Just as I fucking thought. Don't get too close to that thing. Unless... Oh, not gonna fucking work. Okay, there has to be a different way in.
Wait, I see.
Stop. Okay, beautiful. I see it. Ugh. This is easy. Yes, like, what's the worst that can possibly happen? Now what? Go here. Oh, don't fucking collapse. No, shit, I've missed. No, wrong turn. Not turn. You're not supposed to go over there. The lava is cozy. Yes, indeed. Okay, the game just decided to teleport me somewhere. I don't know if this is good or this is bad.
Ugh. Almost there. Okay.
Go over here. Go over this. Jump!
Almost there. Right.
Easy. Honestly, so far it's going quite easy. Comparing this thing to the previous jumping levels, this one is very easy. You know, and a lot of fun because of like fucking lava, fucking volcano. Where the fuck am I even? I don't know. The minute I say that this level is awesome, I got lost. Oh, wait. Here. Aha. Easy.
Easy.
Thank God the developer have put like those white stains on the walls so I can know where to jump. How the fuck I'm supposed to... Oh, okay, I see. What the fuck? God damn it.
I hate jumping levels with a passion.
Okay, now what? There.
Caca!
There we go. Now, go up here. Climb, Turner. Okay, this is quite easy.
Don't say it. Don't say it out loudly.
Because you're gonna be downfall. There you go. Okay. Woo! I really have to jump to that thing.
Caca!
Oh, fuck! Didn't work.
Caca!
One more time.
Caca! Really?
Plan the jump.
Caca!
Oh, come on, by the Lord of fucking God. Why the fuck you decided to do that thing? And this is a fucking backflip. Do a flip! When you jump down into the lava. Oh.
There you go.
Woo! Easy.
Guess I have to make my way back down again.
You've got to be fucking kidding me right now. Oh! This is the first time when I have to actually, like, walk down. What? Can I break my leg? If I'm gonna be doing some stupid jumps? Probably yes. Okay. Was there like a faster way to get down? I hope not. Oh, no. Okay, steady. No, Turner. Steady and slowly. No. Aha, I survived somehow. Okay, now what? If I'm gonna jump on that thing. Ugh. Beautiful. Okay, almost home. Almost home. Ugh.
Yetka.
Kaka, motherfuckers.
I have arrived. Hey, you've made it. That never happened before. See why your parents name you Lucky. I'm glad we're moving to the rain cave. I'm sick of this lava.
It'll be nice to take a bath that doesn't reek of sulfur.
Ha! I thought that was your natural order.
I can't wait to kill all of you. The rabbits here have been beaten down too long to imagine any other way. There is no fire left in their hearts. Maybe we can find some on that new island and bring it back with us.
Ooh! Turner, there was a message in the food day, a note from someone named Sky.
Sky! Show me!
Are you kidding? I've destroyed it! I don't want to get caught with something like that.
You what?
Don't worry, I memorized it first. She says she's been working with the rebels in the city, and she can help you escape.
How?
Fighters who win free arena shows are forced to duel against Jade in Amistad Gardens. She says if you make it that far, she can get you out.
Do you think Amistad will be there to watch the duel?
If I can kill her, you'll be lucky just to make it around for the door, Turner. Don't bite more than you can chew.
All or nothing, if I kill Amistad, everything changes.
Hope you enjoy your last meal, Lucky. You're up. One down, two to go.
This cave is a perfect place for the rain offering contest. The arena cleans itself. I wish it were. It wasn't quite so loud. Though it hurts my throat to project over the roar of the falls. Jade, I'm gonna kill you. Do you know that?
You've made it this far, but then I'll interpret your luck. Luckier than Lucky?
What?
You fought rats, then you fought wolves. Now you death row are turning champion. This is your final challenge, Rio. Defeat the rabbit, and your debt is paid. And you feed them.
One.
Three against one. It's hardly fair.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Like, you're right, I'm sorry. What the fuck was this guy? Okay, two down. What? Come on, man. I don't have all day. That was easy. Sorry, man. Oh, at least he's free. Okay, who else wants to try me?
Oh, well. That's what happens when uppity hoppers forget their place. Lucky fighters more like predator than prey. Maybe he is part dog.
Is that all? Hurry up. Let's get over with.
Are you so eager to die, Lucky? Give a warm welcome to General Raft Stormwind of the New Rakan!
If he wins tonight, his clan wins the honor of protecting Amistad Estate for the whole year!
You're putting me against an unarmed rabbit? Are you serious? This is insulting!
Those are the rules. You have to defeat the raging champion.
Fine. Here, take my sword. I won't need it.
Too bad. I was hoping for a challenge. Okay, I don't like fucking dogs. Just say... Fuck! I hate water as well! Ugh. Okay. Time to get over with this thing. Where the fuck is he? Yo, doggy! Oh, there he is. Hello, are you? Good morning. We need something? In the face! Like a few times. Okay, come over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get on the stairs. Come on, I'm waiting. There you go, good doggy. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck. Stop doing that stupidity. Ouch! Oh, fuck you. Ah, wasn't that smart this time, though, huh? Okay, let's do this, Mr. General Guy. Shit, stop fucking stopping all of a sudden when I want to. There you go. Hit you. You're way too slow on this thing. So that was the tactic, just get him into the water. Really? Okay, I won. The kick attack needs to get nerfed. Gamblers are crying tonight. Did anyone bet on the rabbit? The main event was meant to be Rift against General Cole Wallblood of Amistad Guard, but it looks like the general gets the fight in a bunny instead.
I think I'm going to keep my sword.
Good decision. Poor fucking doggy. Smartass! This time I'm going to fucking annihilate you. There you go. You want your sword once again, bitch? Okay, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. I think he just... Yeah, he just tried to throw his sword. Apparently that didn't fucking work. Where is he? There he is. Son of a bitch. Four. There you go. Goodbye. How does swimming with the armor works, bitch, for you? Okay.
A lucky champion remains undefeated. This is unpredicted. Both contenders for the Royal Guard. Lay low. But a mere appetizer. Join us next time to see more histories in the making at the celebration of the sun.
Well done out here today. I won my matches too. I killed 3 rabbits. We're just trying to win their freedom.
Right, I'm sorry. That's insensitive. Better than them than us, but still. Here's something that might cheer you up. We know how Amistad keeps capturing the rebels and destroying their plants. There is a wall.
Is that like a rat? What?
No, I mean, one of the rabbits of the moon is a traitor, passing Amistad's secrets.
That's how they captured Hark.
Right, Slade betrayed him and the others. She's meeting with Amistad's spies to leak more intel tonight.
Slade. But why?
I don't know, but I know we can make them both out. Tonight, Guard is sympathetic to the rebels and he'll let us out. He is the one who passed the note from Sky.
He let us back in, right? I need to win the next battle so I can get a shot at Jade and Amistad.
Of course, come with me.
Right, so I think this is actually a good point to go this episode over here. That was fucking intense. Fucking arena, though I'm very sorry I'm using only like the kick ability. But honestly, like this is the best skill I have. I just have to like jump and kick the guy and he just receives sick amount of damage and then he's like pushed back so I have time to recover and plan the next attack, which is probably gonna be once again the fucking kick. But still, win is a win, right? History is written by the victors, not by the losers, so, you know, just saying. Right, so in the next one, I think there's gonna be 2 more episodes of this game. If I counted the missions right, I should have done 5 missions today, so that's gonna be 5 missions in the next episode, and the final episode should have around 4 missions in total. I don't know, we'll see about that, but that's gonna happen, hopefully, in the future episodes. So thank you guys so much for watching, hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like a lot, and I'll see y'all in the next video.